in terms of effective field goal percentage.
And pick the pocket, Jrue Holiday, all alone, will take it all the way in for two.